So we collectively agreed on a couple of songs that we wanted to cover in this tour set, and we've gone for Cherry Bomb.